Hello, PHP Tools is full integration of PHP language into Visual Studio Code. Let's take a quick look at what it can do and create a testimonial plugin into simple CMS system. We'll go ahead and install PHP Tools. Let's open our CMS and take a quick look around. Here's the main file. Notice the code length is the annotated code. When you click on references, you can see all the places where the element is referenced. When you hover over any symbol in the editor, PHP Tools will show you what it is. In case of methods, you can see signature help and documentation. Or you can just press F12 and see the method header with the appropriate php.dots command. Let's run this project. We can see the CMS only supports PHP 8 or higher. We'll go back to Visual Studio Code and switch to PHP 8.1. Great, it seems it's working. Now we will create a plugin. Let's call it Testimonials. Notice that PHP Tools automatically imported the right namespace for our base class. And we can also get abstract methods generated for us. Let's fill in the implementation. First, we will name the tag and the content which will be placed on the position of the tag. So now we just need to place the tag into the content file and run the project. Okay, this worked. Let's stop the debugging and change the plugin so it can actually do something useful. We'll create a class that will represent the testimonial and extend it from eCarouselItem interface, which can be rendered by Carousel plugin. Now we'll add two properties, one for the author of the testimonial and one for the actual text. We'll let PHP Tools to generate constructor with properties assignments. Okay, now we will fill the render method that will return how the testimonial should look on the page. It seems there is a syntax error here. Easy fix, we just forgotten the semicolon. We'll go back to the actual plugin and change its render method. We'll create another method that will return our testimonials. Let's run the project and check how it looks. Beautiful! Before we'll continue, I would just like to make a small change and rename our testimonial class to TestimonialItem. Now when we are done with our plugin, we should really create some test. First, let's just make sure if we actually have testimonials. And other thing we can make sure is that type is correct. Let's run the test. Oops, it seems the test didn't pass. We can debug the test by clicking directly to the debug command in the editor. When we examine the testimonials, they are clear and not empty. I know where is the mistake. Testimonials is an array, so we should test the item of the array here. Good, the test passed and we are done. Try PHP Tools for Visual Studio Code and tell us what you think.